Hi, I'm Philip. I started my own business because I'm just wired like that.
It's the passion, the dedication, the hard work, the results, the recognition.
There were no jobs for even those who are educated. The one only option which was around was to make my own business.
I wanted to have the freedom to explore, to expand, to grow personally and professionally, and to have a business that would grow internationally.
Yo empecé mi propio negocio porque en primer lugar me quería independizar y en segundo considero de que podría obtener mayores ganancias trabajando para mí que trabajando para alguien más.
It's always been my dream when I was young to become an international trader where I can have contact with, you know, foreigners.
Being an entrepreneur means for me freedom and challenge the whole life.
Yo quise poner mi negocio porque era una manera de poder dedicarme a las dos cosas que tanto amo. Una, poder pasar tiempo con mi hijo, y otra, dedicarme a trabajar de estilista, que es algo que me encanta.
There are two kinds of people in this world, not only in Cambodia. You go to be part of solution or you go to be part of the problem. So I select to be part of solution.